They say it is appointed to man once to die. But by whose hand? On the surface, it might appear to be another mortal, or disease, a wild beast, or even the earth itself. But in truth, the answer is always the same. The Angel of Death. For most of our history, that angel was Azrael, powerful servant to the Creator. He was also known as the Right Hand. For thousands of years, the Right Hand dutifully carried out his task, ferrying souls to the afterlife once their time here had come to an end. When humanity was new and his task beginning, the Right Hand shared the Creator's affection for us. But over time, that affection gave way to concern, disappointment, and since the Creator stubbornly continued to care for the increasingly selfish and petty humans, resentment. And so Azrael denounced his title and his role, and sought a way to take revenge on the Creator, through us. He sowed war amongst the eight kingdoms, and unleashed the sickness known as Devil's Plague. Each soul that perished, he put into service in his army. The goal? Eradicate humanity. And then, if possible, the Creator. But one man stood against him. My father, Corbin. 12 years old when the plague began. Over time, he became the largest threat to Azrael's plan. After fighting through the Right Hand's demon horde, Corbin eventually faced the former angel himself, and won. But since there must be an angel to usher souls into the afterlife, my father took Azrael's place as the Angel of Death. However, even though he was imbued with Azrael's power, he was not immortal. After many years, Azrael's followers returned to finish what he could not. After his death, Corbin's divine power was transferred to the next in his line, me. Now, I must put an end to those who wish to carry on Azrael's work. The ones who now call themselves the Black Dawn. At all costs, I will seek out those who murdered my father. I will not rest until every one of them has been sent back from whence they came. I am the only one who can stop them. I am Aurora Delacroix, the Angel of Death.
Okay.